more left to sing for the tear. Sing it with me just for today. Maybe tomorrow, good Lord, I'll take you away. Sing with me, sing for the year. Sing for the laughter, sing for the tear. Sing it with me just for today. Maybe tomorrow, good Lord, I'll take you away.
Whoa.
I'm crying.
Dude, that is high. My God, wow.
Wow.
Wow, you go, big old voice.
You go away when you sing.
I do. It's like... When I was younger, I was diagnosed with Tourette's. And when I sing, it just all goes away. I don't have a care in the world.
No, you don't. Because I had a dream last night, and in my dream, you needed a leg. And everyone in the world was trying to give you their leg, but I really wanted you to have mine. And in my dream, you picked my leg. It made me so happy. And it was the best dream in the history of dreams.
Yeah, sing with me, sing for the year, sing for the laughter. Which leaves us with tonight's final contestant. A ticket to Hollywood could alter the course of a life filled with hardship.
My name is James Durbin. I'm 21 years old, and I'm from Santa Cruz, California. My mom raised me and my two older sisters. My dad was a musician. He was a bass player. And he was always off away. I didn't really get to see him much or get to know him.
You already know.
People say that I get my musical talent from my dad. Well, I'll never know. It was a drug overdose. I was 9. It hurt to lose him because I didn't get a chance to know him. I was on medication for sleep disorder. I was getting more stressed. We ended up going to Stanford Medical Center, and I was diagnosed with Tourette syndrome and Asperger's, which is a high-functioning autism. As I was getting older, at school, people would tell me, you know, cut that out, stop that. And I was just like, I can't. I always got made fun of and beat up, and I was just lost. In the middle of it all, I met an angel. And I met her at a bar. Heidi's just changed my life so much. We started dating, and then along came a surprise. Sure enough, we were expecting. Having a son really changed me as a person. I wasn't doing anything with my life. We're living right now in the place with the cheapest rent. I don't have a job, and we're doing what we can to get by. You know, there's been times when we can't even afford to get diapers. Having Tourette's and being in front of the judges, I know as soon as I get in there, my nerves are just gonna take control of me, and I'm gonna have to, you know, keep calm and keep still and keep my mind on what I'm here to do. And what I'm here to do is to show America who James Durbin is.
You know you shook me, baby. You shook me all night long. Then you shook me, baby. You shook me all night long. You shook me so.